like snowball thing is bone dry.
Uh oh.
Alright.
Roll call! Roll call! Nice. Azure Julia.
Sally.
Why?
Sophia.
Yeah,
I Sophia, say your name.
Yo.
She's crying. She's good.
So far the sun's behind the cloud. We'll see if it's visible today or not. Yeah, I thought maybe I'd count him, but it looks like he's working. He's got one of his workers with him. Oh, really?
Yeah. Right. I had seen something about people talking about being corroded and all the leaking out. I'm not sure somehow. I know where it's at because it's super loud too. It's shaking the whole car. It's super loud. Is there a compressor back there? Yeah. So I can tell you right where it's at because it shakes like crazy. Should you go around back and see there's parking on the back side?
Here's the park that we were looking for.
Not really much of a park. In fact, it's not much of a park, it's literally a trail.
So maybe we should go back to that elementary school then.
Okay. Why do you ever have a truck?
That was a heck of a U-turn, right?
Lopper.
Mr. Bettuccini. Slide.
You gotta stand there and look for a second and let it, your eyes focus.
Mom, what kind of leaf is this?
I don't know. We're just discussing that the light level is getting a lot lower, but it's not like at sunset when the light
mean, the shadows are long and the light's a different kind of light. It's like kind of grayed out is all.
I'm reinforcing these glasses because Dad took one of the ones out for a live stream. And now there's a leak.
Perfect.
Do you like guess?
So we drove here for Thomas, and I don't think he's looked at it yet. Have you looked at it? At the beginning?
Yeah.
It's getting pretty close now. You should come out from the book reading and come see it for a minute.
He's the one who made us come here.
Did I get it?
Here.
So close now.
What does it look like?
It looks like a moon.
Does it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is weird, isn't it?
I want to see.
I see what you're doing.
So when the eclipse happens, it happens to the whole world.
No. That's why we drove down here. It'll happen at home too, but not quite as much.
That's too bad.
Did you get a leaf guy?
If we didn't have a sun and we, then it would be so dark.
Yep. I can't even tell if I'm aiming at it right now because it's so small. Let's see, let's aim at it with the camera. Said he was gonna do something, but I didn't really comprehend what he was saying. He probably wants to go get something out of the van.
I just crossed through the park.
Is it? That dog's gonna scare him. So go into the back of the van, so he must want to drink.
Cover out the edges, he says.
It'll probably be fine.
Yeah. Leave the door wide open.
Yeah, it is feeling cool out here, isn't it?
Like every 30 years or so in our country, something like that, but it actually happens 2 times a year somewhere in the world.
Well, no, we're not going to open the back of the van, but you can't leave the door open, buddy.
One second.
It's really weird right now. It looks like it's like 6 o'clock right now.
Yeah.
Over there, Dad. Look at the sky. It's so nice and blue.
What time is it, Andrea? You can't see it on the camera. It goes off.
Open it.
Dad, look behind you.
Buddy, you're going to miss the eclipse.
Look.
Been here.
There's something right there.
It's 11:43.
Mom, there's something right there.
30 seconds left. It's
yeah, it's 11:43 right now, so it's almost time.
Oh, it's time for what?
The eclipse, bud. That's why we're here.
It looks
look
lights.
At the horizon.
Look
it's
at the
like,
lights to turn it on.
It's like nighttime.
It's
dark fast now.
I can see it. Oh! It's
look, 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 look!
You can hear everybody screaming all over the city. Oh, that is awesome.
Yeah, look at looking at that star.
That's amazing.
If I can see the star, I can take a picture of it.
I can see when I take a picture on my tablet.
You can see space kind of.
Yeah, that's so weird. I can't tell on the camera if it's actually showing.
It's so cool.
Mom.
Please, here, you need to get off my lap so that I can be really still, okay?
I can lean in on the back of the chair right here, Andrea.
It's fine. Look at what it looks like in here when I zoom on it.
Kind of out of focus. A little bit, then you can see a star.
That's
like
me.
That's so cool. It's like the gateway to space.
Can we take the lights off the camera?
Yeah, look at all the lights.
We got the sun. The sound of camera.
You need to move away from Daddy's chair, please.
You guys probably never really get to see another one of these in your life. So.
This is coming back.
It's daytime. That was the quickest night I've ever experienced.
Now, look over there. Now, look over that orange.
Hey, Mom, look at that orange stuff.
Okay, just a minute.
This is like a time lapse. That's so cool.
Solomon, don't look at the sun anymore or burn your eyeballs.
I am.
Ian, don't look at the sun.
This is kind of like
this street like
time lapse of the days, except
yeah,
it's so cool.
That was really cool, wasn't it?
Yeah, I feel like bedtime.
I really want to see it again.
Well, in 28 years, you can watch it again.
Well, maybe 28. That means that I'll probably be 30 something when I see that.
Yeah, you'll have your own kids. You'll bring your own kids for a eclipse outing.
Okay, all the street lights are turning on.
It's just like a real morning now because I can hear birds chirping.
Yeah, everything's waking back up.
What the birds actually thought?
Now I got breakfast again.
Come on. Time's up, let's go, she says.
I'm trying to get into her car and the door is open.
Quick look.
Yeah, Mr. Solly, let's open. Let's just check up our stuff and let's go get some lunch.
All right, let's go.
Let's go. Come on, guys, we're going to go get some lunch.
I don't know.
See you later. Yep, they've got planes flying all over. I don't know if I'm seeing it with the camera, but there it is. We're just visiting with the principal of the school here, and he said that there's been private planes flying over all day today, and lots more helicopters and things. Normally, we just don't have a lot of air traffic here, but today is an exception. He was the principal of the school here. I don't think that we have. Our order to Daddy, and the rest of us are going to go to this gas station, go potty, and get some drinks.
Claudia's on shoes because she's afraid to
put that's fine. Is Claudia or Sophie unbuckled?
Yeah, she just wants to finish her bug juice real quick.
Come on, sweet girl. You unbuckled by yourself?
Yeah.
And Justice helped. Okay, come on. See Daddy in there? So much reflection on the window.
Yeah, I can see his little plus. It's very obvious from the angle.
Mom, look, that
one. The gas station was closed for the eclipse, so we'll take a potty.
Isn't there a bathroom
at that point? We can go see.
Yeah.
Humans.
Yes. That guy right there. And this one right here. Yep.
Peace out.
All right, we're heading home for good this time.
I don't know how to get out of here this way, right?
Yeah. Up there, that green sign is where we need to turn.
Anymore, my tire.
Really?
Hey, let's see if we get home at 3 o'clock. That's how I get. Wait, how long does it take to get to our Moorcroft?
Couple hours.
Okay. So I think I'm going to be rich. I said.
Sky.
So I was thinking that if we had stayed home, we would have been able to see it great with the glasses, but that couple minutes when it was the total eclipse, we wouldn't have been able to see that, and it was literally the difference between night and day. It was a completely different experience than just